Before start this video, please subscribe my channel and click on bell icon. Thanks.
Source: CSK Twitter. In IPL 2023, a match was played between Chennai Super Kings and Kolkata Knight Riders at Chepauk Stadium yesterday. Dhoni took a lap of honour at Chepauk in Chennai just after his last home ground match in the league round this season. He did a round of the stadium with his teammates and thanked the fans for always supporting the team. For the fans. Of the fans. By the fans. Hush Yellorukkum thanks Hush Whistlepodu Hush Yellow Love Lion Pick. Twitter.com N5D5 Wild DP3H Chennai Super Kings at Chennai IPL 14th May 2023 The entire team joined Dhoni. Dhoni was accompanied by team CEO Kashi Viswanathan, Ravindra Jadeja, Moeen Ali, Ajinkya Rahane, Tushar Deshpande, Deepak Chahar, coach Stephen Effeli. Dhoni also wore a special bandage due to a knee injury during the lap of honour. Dhoni has been injured since the start of the season and has been troubled many times during the matches. Dhoni gifted ball and jersey to the fans. Meanwhile, Dhoni had a racket in his hand and also gifted balls with CSK logo to the spectators. Earlier, he also gifted some jerseys to the audience. Meanwhile, the policemen and other staff present at the stadium were also seen taking Dhoni's autograph and taking pictures with him. Two more playoff matches including qualifier 1 and eliminator are to be played in Chepauk. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more sports updates.